New tonight at 6, Californians getting hit in the wallet from every direction tonight. Cities, counties, and the state will all be dealing with massive budget deficits. And in Stanislaus County, financial shortfalls are forcing cuts to popular summer and after-school programs for kids. Bureau Chief Janet Oh talking to those who could feel the biggest impact there.
Grayson is on the outskirts of Stanislaus County, a rural town with a growing gang problem, according to some.
This town is nothing but, you know, run by boys that are in gangs and sell drugs and, you know, just get in a lot of trouble.
That's why Maria Sotelo says the doors need to stay open at the Grayson United Community Center, which is slated to close in July.
We've helped a lot of these guys, you know, pursue themselves into going and getting ready for college.
She is one of the supervisors in the Police Activities League, the umbrella organization that provides activities, free food, and tutoring for thousands of kids at different community hubs like this one. The county says it has no choice but to strip away $240,000 from Powell in order to balance its budget.
It's devastating.
The closure of this community center would be felt even more so because for many kids here in the small town of Grayson, this is the only place they have to hang out and stay out of trouble.
Eduardo Medina has been coming here for the past 5 years.
What I like about this place is that it gave us like food, and each summer we do different kinds of activities.
The county is now hoping community members and faith-based groups will step up and fill the holes where they are needed. Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.